Previously owned loot for sale. Mostly blood free. Need some ammo, skins, or spiky bits to stab people with? You may find some here. Looking at me? How about you stop looking and start buying? Please don't stab other customers while they shop. To haul it back yourself, sell it here. You looking at me? How about you stop looking and start buying? Previously owned loot for sale, mostly blood free. Stop up here before your next kill. Note to the gourmands, human flesh is not acceptable tender here. It's dangerous to go alone. It's dangerous to go in groups. It's just dangerous out there, so stock up here. Now in stock, goods acquired through questionable means. Thank you.
Attention citizens, nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation. Attention citizens, nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
unpleasant greetings. Please gather at the Tranquility Sanctum for today's guided meditation, taking you on a spiritual journey toward transcendence. We will begin shortly. Take a moment to appreciate your surroundings. And remember, your generous enrollment donations make this spiritual journey possible. Are you ready? Close your eyes. Take a deep breath. Inhale. 2, 3. Hold. 2, 3. Exhale. 2, 3, 4. Good. And repeat. Let the spiritual incense fill your lungs. Imagine your path to enlightenment as three transcendent pillars rising toward the sky. Now, imagine orbs of sublime energy around you. Reach out and gather them. Bring them to your pillars. This is how we will attain transcendence. As you build your pillars of transcendence, you find yourself surrounded by discordant forces that seek to hinder your spiritual development. Banish them using whatever positive affirmation you wish. Let them tear down your pillars. You are strong. You can overcome this and any other negativity. Sometimes the discordant forces prove to be this world is merely temporary. The Palace of the Winding Path will help you ascend beyond that limitation.